Hey there, Saturday, and welcome back.
It is time for
Saturday morning spin class. Sorry, I was running a minute late. I had to clean up a bunch of materials, get my water, get all my stuff situated. Great to have you guys with us, though. Go ahead and hop on your bike and let's get started, you guys. We're gonna get a warm up. The playlist I grabbed for today was called New Mix Iron Man. So it makes me think this was the playlist that I had pulled together for our the last class before my May Iron Man. All right, you guys, go ahead and hop on your bikes. Let's see, I'm gonna get my laptop together. Go ahead and hop on, get me a RPM of about 80. 80 RPMs for your warm-up, y'all. You'll need a towel for today's class, something to drink, some water. If you need a little snack, maybe you've been doing both classes back-to-back, grab an orange. And we will get you started, okay? There we are. There's class. Welcome, welcome. Great to have you with us. That's Joni Koger. Great to have you with us, Joni. Go ahead and hop on your bike and get started with your warm-up, y'all. All right, I'm gonna hop on clip-in if you've got clip-in shoes. Again, what you'll need for today's class, Enid, is a towel, water, something to drink, a small snack. If you did both classes back-to-back, you might wanna grab an orange or something like that. I'm definitely trying to, that's part of what took me a minute, grab an orange. All right, let me turn up the music. One, two, one, two. Add one gear to your bike to make sure there's not any bouncing in your knees, okay? One, two, one, two. You guys let me know on the volume how that sounds, okay? Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. Good morning, Bruce. Welcome to Saturday spin class. Great to have you guys with us. Nakia's here. Welcome, Nakia. Hopefully you're working out with us today, or maybe you're just stopping in to say hi. Either way, Nakia, it is great to see your name pop up. Your goal for this song, you guys, is 85-90. One, two, one, two. All right, yes, she is riding with us today. Love it, love, love it. All right, we're gonna do some sprints on this next song. And by sprints, I want you to think of it as a surge. You're just gonna pick up your pace just a little bit, add about one gear to your bike, okay? Make sure your timer's on. You've got 15 seconds to your first sprint. You're gonna surge for 30 seconds, and then you're gonna jog for 30, okay? Breathe. Ready? Here we go, y'all. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Now, if the music gets too loud, y'all just let me know, okay? If it's not loud enough, y'all let me know that too. Pick it up, pick it up. I'm in the 90s. We might could go up one more notch. Maybe, maybe not. Let me know how that sounds, y'all. Three, two, one. Pace back. Go ahead and jog it out for 30 seconds. Jog it out. We're gonna do a 30 second surge, followed by a 30 second sit back and, 30 second surge, 30 second jog. There's Tracy. Welcome to class, Tracy. All right, sit it back. Here we go, y'all. I turned it down one notch. Thought it was getting a little loud. 30 seconds. Push, 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 Tracy. That's it. 90 RPM is your goal. You're halfway, Enid. Come on, Bruce. That's it. 10 more seconds, then we're gonna jog. Your goal for this song is just to warm up those legs. Five, four, three, two, One. And stand it up and jog. Happy jog. That's it. Shoulders back. Chin high, Enid. 30 second jog. You got it. Good. Your next interval starts in 10 seconds. Go ahead. Hey, babe. Get ready. Get set. Here we go. Push, push, push. 30 seconds on. Keep those toes up, y'all. 90, 92. Keep breathing. Keep pushing. You're halfway. Come on, Bruce. 10 seconds. Toes up, heels down. That's it, Nakia. 3, 2, 1. Pace back and jog. 1, 2, 1, 2. Shake out those legs, catch your breath. So you are slowly getting warmed up. You can feel that heat generating. Your breathing is changing. All good signs. All good signs. 3, 2, 1, sit back. Push, push, push. Now the key with your resistance, make sure it's not bouncing your knees. It's not so heavy that you can't hit 90. Keep breathing. 10 seconds more. You got this. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. In 3, 2, 1. Pace back, y'all. Good stuff. Grab a quick drink. Again, I finished that bar class. Needed a quick orange for a little bit of energy. So don't mind me. A little bit of sugar will help. All right, get a drink, towel off, whatever you need. A piece of orange just flew out of my mouth onto my mat. Are you guys ready? I'm gonna turn the music back up. 1, 2, 1, 2. We've got two beats here. We've got a choice. 1, 2, 1, 2. I know what Nakia is gonna choose. We're gonna choose the lower beat for the first minute. All right, hopefully you can hear that. Go ahead and add 1, 2 gears. You're at 65, 70. Let's climb this. Climb it for 1 minute starting now. Left, right, left, right. Grab that beat. 60, 65. 1, 2, 1, 2. You're on a small hill, Tracy. Your resistance is probably at about 50 to 70% of what your personal maximum is, okay? 50 to 70% of your resistance. RPM is 60, 65. 1, 2, 1, 2. Make my day. Make my day. Make my day. 15 seconds more. All right, for the second minute, we're gonna take that resistance off and we're gonna hit a flat. In 3, 2, 1, take those two gears off. Take it back up to 90. Now we may not be able to hit 120, but we are gonna chase, okay? I want you to pick your legs up. 90, 95, 100, whatever that top range of your speed is, I want you to just pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up. Pump up the jam. Pump up the jam. Pump it up. Yo, pump it. You got this, Nakia. You gotta tuck those braids in. They're bugging me. I can't handle anything moving. There we go. Nice. Much better, much better. All right, go for 5 more seconds, y'all. In 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Add that resistance, okay? For me, it's two clicks. Keep sweating, Bruce. One, two, one, two. Oh, what a place to stay. Push, push, pull, pull. One, two, one, two. Good, y'all. You're on a hill. Come on, keep pushing, Bruce. Every once in a while, switch up your hand positions. Go from the outer bar to the inner. Or if you have the drops, bring it down here. One, two, one, two. Come on, Nakia. Come on, strong legs. You should be sweating at this point. Five, four, three, two, one. Take those two gears off. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. She's gonna, oh, nice. Joan was saying she usually does the replay, but it's fun to be in a live class. That's what's fun about it, is that we get to talk back and forth. Natella's Joan, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, or is it Joni? And tell us what city you're tuning in from. What city are you dialing in from today? You've got 20 more seconds on this sprint, you guys. Keep it up, keep it up. Ah, the sweat is real today, y'all. You've got this. Come on, Kendall. Come on, Tracy. Five, four, three, two, one. One, two, one, two. Go ahead and add two gears. This is your last one. Last little hill. Djibouti on the block. Nah, I don't know the words. All right, take all that gear off, you guys. Bring it back to a flat. Towel off. Get a couple of swigs of water. Use this time for recovery to help reset your internal machine. All right. All right, we are taking it back to the 90s. I'm gonna get a quick saddle break. We're gonna do a tempo. She's from Indiana. About 2 hours northeast of Indianapolis. Well, welcome to class. Well, I'm thinking to me, you're Joni. So I hope it's okay if I call you Joni. People ask me all the time, do I go by Jess or Jessica or Jesse? I'm good with all of the above. All right, Joni, welcome from Indiana. All right, y'all. We're gonna turn it up a little bit. One, two, one, two. Ooh, this one's fast. This is in the 90s. Let's chase the beat, you guys. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. All right, now this is much faster than I thought. This tempo is actually in the 90s. So I want you to pick anything from 85, 90 to 95. Give me one more gear.
Light a candle so we can make it better.
Keep pedaling. Keep sweating, Enid. Well, we've got Indiana with us today. We've got Maryland here. We've got Tennessee. We've definitely got three or four people here from Tennessee. But it's great to have people from all over. And if you're from somewhere else, we want to know where you're spinning with us from, okay? Anything in the 90s, you guys. Chase that beat. Wiggle your fingers. Wiggle your toes to keep the circulation going.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Who remembers this song from the 90s? Yes? All right, take a quick saddle break. Add one gear. One, two, one, two. Go back to the tempo. The lower tempo, 50. Here's your saddle break. Good. While we're standing, let's add a zigzag. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. One, two, up, up. Up, up, can't be wrong. Down, down, up, 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 up. That's it, Joni. Sit it back. All right, go ahead and take off that gear. Let's go back to the chase. 90s. You got it. You guys are doing fabulous. Toes up and pace back. Pace back and recover. I don't know what's happening where you are, but sweat is pouring off my forehead. That's what I wish for all of you. Be able to get yourself into a zone of discomfort that you're sweating. And it definitely helps that we did the bar class earlier. We're already sweating from that. Oranges were good. For this song, what I'd like to do is every round we're gonna sprint. We're gonna start short. We're gonna start with a 20-second sprint and a 40-second recovery. Each round, we're gonna add 5 seconds to the sprint, okay? To where we're at 30-30, and then we're gonna sprint longer. Okay, we're gonna start in 3 seconds. Add some gear. Here we go. 20-second sprint. Discomfort and sweating is great for you, Nakia. Yes. All right, keep pushing. 20 seconds on. Push, 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 push. In 3, 2, 1, pace back. You've got 40 seconds of pace back. You can jog, you can spin, you can do whatever you want to here. Stand up, sit back. Everybody over there. This round's gonna be 25 seconds, okay? You're gonna start in 15. Get ready. Keep breathing. Good, in 5 seconds, Nakia. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Push, 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 push. 25 seconds on. Good. Keep it going. 25 seconds on, 35 seconds off. Each round, it's gonna get a little bit longer. In 3, 2, 1, pace back. You've got 30 seconds to recover. Jog it out if you'd like. That's it, Tracy. You can even go for a little hover. Good, breathe. Be ready in 10, Bruce. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. 30 second sprint. Good, when you sprint, you're anywhere in the 90s. Come on, legs. Come on, Tracy. You got this. Halfway. Good. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pace back. You've got a 25 second recovery. Woo! La, 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 la. Breathe. This round is a 35 second sprint. Be ready in 5. Ready, set. Here we go, here we go, here we go. You got this. Pick it up. Come on, Enid. Come on, Kenya. I'm thinking Kenya will probably do the replay today. Come on, Tabby. Tabby's one of my replay crew. Mona. 10 seconds. Pace back. That is the end. Breathe. All right, you guys, reach for your water. So we started with 20 second interval, ended with 35. I like that. We used to do that. Do you remember we used to play that Prince song, Let's Go Crazy? It was a 7 minute song, and every minute we added five. Oh my gosh, by the end, we were dead. We were definitely dead. All right, welcome to the jungle. We're gonna make this. We can go either way with this one too. We've been doing a lot of sprints, so let's lock in on a tempo. One, two, one, two. A little bit of 90s rock. Left, right, left, right. Welcome to the jungle. Add two gears, Tracy. Push, push, pull, pull. All right. If you did like I did and added too much gear, take a little bit off. 65-70 is your tempo. 65-70. Welcome to the jungle. One, two, one, two. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and add in that second gear. Let's get heavy with this one. We haven't had a lot of opportunities for hills. Push, push, pull, pull. Make it count, Bruce. Make it count, Enid. One, two, one, two. Once here every day. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yes. Jungle, welcome to the jungle. Sing it if you know it. Knees, knees. One, two, one, two. All right, in 15 seconds, y'all, we're gonna take this into a standing jog. Try to keep the beat. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. That's supposed to be your knee. One, two, one, two. All right, stand it up. Try to keep the beat. You got it. Keep breathing. That's it, Joni. That's it, Joan. Hover. One, two, one, two. Left, right, left, right. Sit it back. Woo! Push, push, pull, pull. All right, let's take some of that gear off. Bring it back to a flat. Just shake your legs out, you guys. Last minute. 85-90. Come on. All right, add it back in. One, two, one, two. Back to a hill. Push, push, pull, pull. Welcome to the jungle. Na 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 na. Stay uncomfortable, Nakia. Keep sweating. Welcome to the jungle. All right, y'all. Pace back. Pace back, flatten it out. Here is your water break, starting now. Now I know there's a big chance of snow for a lot of people on today's call. I'm wondering, I know Tennessee's supposed to get it tonight and in the early morning hours. And then Marilyn's supposed to get it tomorrow afternoon, on Sunday afternoon. So I'm wondering to myself, Indiana, are you guys right in the path of this? Are you guys gonna get a big snowstorm too? What's the weather forecast looking like for y'all? We love to hear the weather forecast. Here's the good news, y'all. We're about 10 minutes away from our cool down, okay? 10 minutes away from cool down. So, we're gonna have some fun. The hard work is done. I want you to coast to the finish line, okay? Hang in there for the last 10 minutes. One, two, one, two. We're gonna go in and out of the saddle on this one. Add about two gears. Make sure that you feel nice and supported. Tracy said all she knows is that there's zero cinnamon rolls to be found. And Indiana says, Joan says, no snow predicted for us. Maybe flurries on Monday, okay? Isn't that crazy? We're south of you guys and we're getting the snow. It has been the wildest winter for us. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now back. Seven, eight, now up. Seven, eight, now back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, up. Seven, eight, now back. Two, five, six, seven, eight, now up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, now back. Five, six, seven, eight, now up. Five, six, seven, eight, now back. Seven, eight, now up. Two, five, six, seven, eight, now back. Stay back. Recover. All right, when we go into the next round, we're gonna go on the four count. Four count. Ready? Here we go. Up, two, three, four, back, two, three, four, up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up, that's it, Bruce. Back. Up, stay low. Back, up, back, up, back, up, back, stay back. Now on that last one, instead of coming all the way out of the saddle and all the way back in, I was just coming like 2 inches above the saddle. One, two, one, two. Whoop, there it is. Breathe. Yeah, boy. All right. Weird winter for you guys too. All right, pace back. Go ahead and get a drink. Ooh. Breathe. Deep breath, you guys. Ooh. All right, are you thinking, question for Tracy. She said, no cinnamon rolls to be found anywhere. Are you talking like the ones in the can or the ones in the package? Like made in the bakery or, cause we have a can of them. I can get them to you. We have like the canned Pillsbury, pop it open kind of cinnamon rolls if you got a hankering. Not sure that my kids will be happy with me, but we do have a can that we never ate from the last snowstorm. Whew. Have you ever made homemade cinnamon rolls? Homemade cinnamon rolls take about 12 hours to make, but I do have my grandma's recipe. If you're comfortable using like the packets of yeast, they're like homemade cinnamon rolls. Legit. All right. One, two, one, two. We're gonna do this one as a tempo. Right. It's It's tough to make them. You gotta have dedication, but they're so good. Do you have to have yeast to make them at home, Nakia? One, two, one, two. Add two gears. Push, pull, push, pull. Right, it's kind of an all-day thing where you make up a few extra batches to give to people. Well, you're right. One, two, one, two, 70. Left, right, you're on a tempo. This is a small hill. Add some resistance. Add one more gear. One, two, one, two. Keep it going. If you feel like your feet are falling asleep, wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. Get that circulation going. If you feel like your feet are falling asleep. Close your gun away. Come on, Beastie Boys. Oh, man. If I had a bread machine, it would be all over for me. I would be 100% addicted to bread. I bet it's so good, Enid. Man. The 12-hour cinnamon rolls, you gotta let them rise and then break it down. And then rise and then break it down. And then slice them. Let them rise again, then bake them. And each rising round takes about 2 hours, 2 to 3. One, two, one, two. All right, let's stand it up. Good, y'all. One, two, one, two. But man, that sure would be a good gift for me for Christmas. I'm thinking about asking for one. A bread machine. All right, you guys, take a little bit of gear off. Let's see what's next. I'm thinking last song, we're gonna call it, okay? Let's see what this one is. Hopefully it's a good one. Oh, it's another hill. Okay, this one goes out to Nakia then. She's a hill seeker. We're gonna end on a hill. Then we'll do one more shakeout. One, two. I turned it down a couple notches. Make this your maximum seated climb of the day. Sing it if you know it. Running for my life. Out of gear now. Came in like a wrecking ball.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
Add another gear. Here's your second turn. Good. Every 30, we're adding. It's going to start to get heavy.
You were heavy.
Good. Here we go. Add a turn now, Joan. Add it now. Come on, Enid. Keep breathing.
Your ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away.
Come on, Tracy. Push those legs. Here we go. Add another gear. Whoops. All my gear popped off. Try that again. Came in like a wrecking ball. Yes. Good.
You ever did what? Wreck me like a wrecking ball.
Add another gear if you can. You're starting to hit your maximum seated climb. Once you can no longer create a smooth pedal stroke, I want you to stand it up. Stand it up.
I never meant to start a war.
Love me some Miley. Hover. Hover. That's it, Bruce. Hang in there. All right, is there any games on today? Or are all the games tomorrow for football? Bruce would probably know this. Nakia might know this. what football games are on. I'm thinking it's all Sunday playoffs, right? And the Titans, luckily the Titans have a bye. We're at the top of our division. I can't believe it. Push. Push. Woo. Come on, Kenya. Come on, Mona. Tabby, my replay girls. Push it. Take that gear off. Get back to a flat. Good. Shake it out. Grab a drink. You hate me. Breathe. Now the key to surviving being snowed in is sticking to, for the most part, your healthy eating plan. There's always going to be an opportunity to bake some cookies or make some cinnamon rolls. So enjoy those things in moderation, okay? Moderation is key, because you want to enjoy things like hot chocolate or a cozy cup of coffee or whatever your sweet treat is. Everybody has their own things. You just don't want to go too overboard, okay? Let's start to shake our legs out, you guys. We're going to give it a 3-minute cool down, somewhere in the 75-80 range. Good. Michael went to Kroger's this morning. You probably heard him come in at the beginning of class and he left to go pick up the prescription, but it totally has put him in a bad mood. So if you don't have to go to the grocery store today, don't do it, okay? Do not do it, because it'll put you in a cranky mood, right? Avoid it. You have everything you need there. Look in the freezer, look in the pantry. Nobody's gonna starve, unless it's an actual prescription or it's actually, okay, coffee, you need to go to the store for coffee. But anything else, you should be fine. The kids can eat Pop-Tarts. To another, we have milk, we have bread, we've got stuff to cook. I wouldn't chance it. He said to me, in between classes, I called him. I said, how's it going? You've been gone a long time. He goes, you have no idea what I've just been through. Okay. So evidently it's torturous at the grocery store right now. All right, roll your shoulders back, you guys. Roll it back. Good. Awesome. Deep breath up. Oh man, my abs. If you were with us yesterday for Friday ab day, holy smokes, just doing that, I feel it all the way from here up. Yes. One arm across. Switch. We are sure glad that Nakia was back with us today. Every Saturday, if you can make it, we'd love to have you join us. Go ahead and pull back on your handlebars. Also, Joan Coker, Joni from Indianapolis, we're thrilled you made it with us today as well. Try to come as much as you can, and when you guys are doing the replays, reach out to me. Let me know you're going to do the replay so I can give you shout outs during class, okay? Switch legs. Today's playlist was called Iron Man, which probably means it's my hype playlist. Hop off your bike. Great to have you, Nakia. And now it sounds like some of us are going to be making stuff today. If you have an easy recipe that you think we would like to make, share it to the spin class page, okay? We're in a shared group. Joni, I'll add you to that. But add it to our spin class group page, and that way we can make the recipes you guys are talking about. I'm thinking like easy cinnamon roll recipe would be like, open up the bag of pre-made dough, sprinkle on some sugar and butter. Oh gosh, you guys. Bring it around to the side of your bike. Let's stand and stretch those quads. Have a great day, everybody. Stay safe out there, of course, if you've got snow coming your way. Stretch those quads. Good. Cross one leg over the top. Thank you, Bruce. Thank you, Enid. Y'all have a great Saturday. We will be back Monday, even if we're snowed in, of course. We will be back Monday with all our regular classes, okay? So I will see you then. All right, bye y'all. Happy Saturday. Happy snow day.